بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته My dear brothers and sisters in Islam I greet you all with the Islamic greetings of peace السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته May the peace, mercy and blessings of Almighty God be upon all of you. Alhamdulillah, we have Sister Ellese on the Zoom call today. She expressed an interest in Islam. She's been speaking with Sister Megan. Sister Megan took her Shahada some time ago with us. And Alhamdulillah, she's been speaking about Islam to her friends, to her colleagues. And Ellese has some Muslim friends. She's grown up with Muslims. And Alhamdulillah, today she wanted to take her Shahada. We had a lengthy call talking about some of the fundamental pillars of Islam. We talked about the oneness of Allah. We talked about the existence of Allah. We talked about the purpose of life. We talked about the reason why Allah sends prophets and messengers and the ultimate miracle of the Quran, which is the instruction manual on how to live our life. And we basically went over the five pillars of Islam and the six pillars of Iman. So we've come to a stage now where Ellese wants to take her Shahada. Ellese, I'm going to ask you some questions. Based on everything that we discussed today, are you happy to accept Islam? Are you happy to enter the fold of Islam? Are you happy to take your Shahada?
Yeah, I'm happy to accept Islam.
Alhamdulillah. And there's no force on you. Nobody's forcing you to say, you know, you have to accept Islam. Nobody's bribing you to accept Islam.
No.
Okay. So what I'm going to do, Ellese, is I'm going to, you have to say the testimony of faith. I'm going to say it in the Arabic language. And to make it easy for you, I'll say it word by word. And then you will repeat after me. And then we will translate it into English. So please repeat after me. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Allah.
Allah
ilaha
ilaha
illallah
illallah wa ashhadu
anna
muhammadan
abduhu
wa rasuluh.
Mashallah, you did that very well. You know, people, they struggle with the Arabic, so I'm just going to translate what we mentioned in Arabic into English. So please repeat after me. I bear witness that there is no deity.
That there is no deity.
Worthy of being worshipped.
Worthy of the worshipped.
Worthy of being worshipped.
Worthy of being worshipped.
Except Allah.
Except Allah.
Without any partners.
Without any partners.
And I bear witness.
And I bear witness.
That the Prophet Muhammad.
That the Prophet Muhammad.
Peace be upon him.
Peace be upon him.
Is his servant.
He is servant.
And messenger.
A messenger.
And I bear witness.
And I bear witness.
That Jesus.
That Jesus.
Is also the prophet of God.
Is also the prophet of God.
Alhamdulillah, Ellese, you have now entered the fold of Islam. Before you mentioned these statements, we were your brothers and your sisters in humanity. Now we are your brothers and your sisters in faith. We pray for you that Allah guides you, Allah keeps you on the straight path. He blesses you with all of his blessings. And as I mentioned when we were talking about the introduction to Islam, today you have a very special favor from Allah. And this is that you are better than myself, you're better than Megan, you're better than all of the Muslims. And the reason for this is because when you enter the fold of Islam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he gives you a gift. And this gift is that any evil deeds that you did, any bad deeds that you did, your account, your slate is wiped clean. You are now entering the fold of Islam as if you're a newborn baby. Your mother just gave birth to you. And we pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blesses you. And take each day, one day, one step at a time. We've got people to support you in the community, like Sister Megan and the Sister's Chaplain. We will continue to support you. So, Jazakallahu Khair. We really thank you for your time today. Do you have any comments? How do you feel?
Happy.
Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. You know, it's a blessing that Allah gives people, you know, and we pray that Allah keeps you happy and He makes you a role model for many other Muslim brothers and sisters to also, you know, follow in the right steps and the right way. And also for people who are your friends who are not from the family of La ilaha illallah, we pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He guides them through all of us. I'm going to finish off with the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wa bihamdik, ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant, nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.